Cross it down. Have you felt Steve's Hanwei? It has the weight of half your single hander. It's because it hasn't got any like leather on the hilt left. I'm convinced with a lot of WD-40 and glass paper, you can make a decent sword. And some leather.
To be honest, I think the balance is a bit off on the Hanwei. And I don't think the blade's quite sturdy.
Oh, that blade bends. That blade literally bends. I was doing with Marc, I was not only, you know how in the drill you're supposed to kind of force the other person to push off and pull off? Yeah, he did that very badly because I literally bent his sword into submission. Ten seconds. Hold.